our TLC participants, past and current, and this year a special guest to tell you the reason for our existence, to share with you what TLC is really all about and what it has meant to them. I'd like to ask Julie Brown, our TLC case manager, to come to the stage to introduce our guest speaker.
I'm getting better at pulling this up now. In 1992, the gentleman I am about to introduce to you became a member of the Harb-Adult board. When Harb-Adult merged with Dinner, he remained active on the board and a frequent visitor to TLC. While working at Nationwide Insurance, he shared TLC's mission. Nationwide formed a foundation providing grants and sponsorships, a valuable relationship which is continuing today. In 2004, he became a landlord that we count on and has worked with our clients ever since. He has a heart of gold, and we would like to thank him for all of the efforts throughout the years. Please join me in welcoming TLC's good friend, my good friend, Mr. Jim Boma.
I'm a landlord, and there was a program on TV I saw since my return from the Philippines. It was about tenants that were really not good people. I want to tell you the other side of being a landlord when you get amazing tenants. About 5 years ago, Doug recommended a couple to me that I had never met. I was in the Philippines, and the place that it was under rent was just vacated. It was dirty, it needed paint, it was in bad shape, took up to see the apartment, and they rented it. The name were Randy and Biggie Boone. What I really liked about the time was they paid the rent on time. That's 3 years ago, I have three units. The larger unit became available, and I offered it to them at a discount on the rent. Again, because they were good tenants, because they paid the rent on time. And then something happened that really doesn't want to find out. The city police, Lancaster, called me. 3 o'clock in the morning while I was in the Philippines. That is not good. I had a big problem with my landlord and a tenant to the point of bringing the police. What do you do at 3 o'clock in the morning when the person you're depending on is gone because he was terminated? My son recommended Randy be the maintenance guy. I had met Randy for a short time on a visit to the building. And I said, okay. He agreed. And wow. He comes from TLC. He actually never stayed at TLC. He was scheduled to take a unit on Saturday, and he sold the place on Thursday, so he just moved into the apartment. So he was never actually in the program, but he came through the program. Anyway, I'm going to be shorter. I was talking to Randy one day, and this was over this past summer, and I just talking to things in general, and he did something I never heard him do. He offered to increase his rent because now they are in a better position financially, more stable family, and they can pay more rent. I didn't ask. He volunteered. I think that's admirable for a person to stop using a service and start showing appreciation And I really appreciate him for that. I'm not sure these are an exceptional couple, but they are definitely exceptional friends. Thank you.